We are here to demonstrate our solidarity with the affected families, in particular the affected families who have been grieving in the incidents in Mon district of Nagaland. We all are aware of the situation, the background. It will be pertinent for us to stand by the people of Mon district and particularly the affected families, and urge upon all the authorities concerned, which includes the state government of Nagaland and government of India, to ensure justice. Where do you need Armed Forces Special Power Act? If the state government is capable of dealing with the problem of militancy, insurgency and terrorism by itself, without having to take recourse to this draconian law, I don't find any reason for any state to actually have this particular law to be operational in any part of the state or any part of the country. The state of Meghalaya has demonstrated in dealing with terrorism, insurgency, in a manner that should be taken up for a case study by Government of India. In fact, on number of occasions, while we had the privilege of having meeting with Government of India and other states, particularly when we have the internal security meeting convened by the Government of India, we have always shared our concern, and also we have shared our experiences and also strategies in respect of dealing with problem of law and order, problem of insurgency, dealing with terrorism and other associated collateral damage that is exerted because of this lawlessness and terrorism and insurgency. I think the people of Northeast understands how complex it is to deal with the problem of terrorism and insurgency, but Meghalaya has demonstrated its capability without having to resort to adopting this draconian law. I think this is something which must be taken cognizance of by Government of India and look at all the possibilities of dealing with insurgency and other problems related to terrorism in the right perspective without having to resort to this draconian law. I have conveyed precisely to look at different states. You know, different states have dealt with the problem of law and order, lawlessness, insurgency, terrorism. Okay, Meghalaya has shared its own problem, and we have effectively dealt with the problem of insurgency and problem of terrorism. It should be a case study for Government of India and for the rest of the country, and look at how this can be looked at and how they can be probably integrated in their approach. There is no single way of dealing with this kind of problem, but as I have said, it's a complex. It's required to be dealt with, after having understood the whole complexity of the problem, and have a multi-prong, not just one action in isolation.